Hello, good morning, Geoff Carter, live from Thailand again.
Cock-a-doodle-doo.
It's only early. I'm outside the Lek Hotel on Second Road, and it's between Soy 12 and Soy 13. Now, if you look at this sign here, they do a buffet breakfast at just 150 baht. The best buffet in town, European, Oriental and Thai spicy, fresh from the kitchen. And you can sit by the swimming pool as well. Now, I would agree, 150 baht, that's only £3 in English. And I've eaten here before, so I'm going to take you round now and show you what you get for your £3. Absolutely belting bargain. Fresh food, all nice, and you can even sit around the swimming pool if you want. But unfortunately, you can't park here because there's no room. So all you do, you go down Soy 13 here, take your bike there, do a right turn into the little car park, and then go into the restaurant. Just pay the lady your money, and away you jolly well go. Come on, let's go. I tell you what, I've just pulled up in the car park now, and it's looking very busy. Check this lot out. Right, you've just got to go to the right-hand side now and get a ticket off the lady. It's just there now. So there it is, there's your ticket there, breakfast coupon, 150 baht. And eat as much as you want and drink as much as you want for that. Fantastic deal. Right, what you do, you find a table, and then these are called bins. You just put your ticket in there, then somebody will come and collect it for you. Okay, right, I'll show you what everything you can get now. Look, you've got all your glasses here, you've got your fresh milk, orange juice, pineapple juice, all your knives and forks here, tea and coffee, cakes, much tea and coffee as you want, corn flakes, there's your bowls for that, then you've got all your Thai salads here, and your fresh salad, all your meats there, eggs, scrambled eggs, boiled eggs, cocktail sausages, normal hot dog sausages, French toast, pancakes, you've got everything here. All this is all for £3. Then you've got a bit of rice and Thai food there, fish, chicken. You can have some soup. This is your toast machine. Get as much toast as you want. Marmalade, jam, cakes, croissants, bread, melon, pineapple. And then if you want to come here, this man will make you a fresh omelette with anything you want in it. Look at that there. Morning. You can have as many omelettes as you want. So there we have it. The Lek Hotel between Soy 12 and Soy 13 on Second Road. Dead easy to find. And only 150 baht. I'm starving now, so it's time for me to get me breakfast. Catch it all later. Thanks for watching.